Hi, so here it is revealed finally. As I said, my worldwide surprise, because it's affected everyone in the whole world, the coronavirus. And just to showcase what we were saying a few things, the little bit of ink there shouldn't have happened. I don't know how it got on there actually. But the idea is corona has an eyes. Let me just go to the ground key this afterwards, because I want it to come up as a thumbnail for the video. But that's from a game, and they're aliens. Then my partner, Greg, sent a wonderful picture to me of a virus. It was all in green, but I've decided to add the red. And in a cabinet here, which unfortunately is the same background as the walls, is a Doctor Who TARDIS in Dalek, which again me and Tom like with regard to the Doctor Who the TV series. Then coming on to the main part itself, outside the toilet, you've got, it's not showing it very clearly here, you've got WCQ. So the warning signs, Q. Then of course we have all the different measurements. And what's ridiculous of course is every country has different ones. Does it make sense? No, of course it doesn't. And then we've got your sort of alien family. All look a bit strange there. Then as Mum says to the son, we need to go and get a tape. Because am I 2 meters apart from you? As we've been an obsession with distancing, and as I said to you before, I'm utterly sick of hearing the word social distancing, as I'm sure many of you are. Then this other part, and again this is into the toilet, the news, no toilet rolls, does it mean the end of the world? Big question mark. I should have put a question mark there actually. Actually, I just pulled the camera, I may put that in. Because that's ridiculous, the toilet rolls, where we went mad on it. Nice thing out the window, countryside. And then we come on to the toilet thing, where the family are queuing. Nice brick wall effects are done. Then we've got the toilet roll, the bits on the floor. And that's basically it. Just to finish off a question mark, I say there the arrows for the talking to the people in the picture. Next time I put this on hold, I may not leave it still positioned for a few minutes. So thumbnail will be the next hamster. Hope you enjoy the scene and the mystery. The fact it does affect everyone. And we'll all be glad when it's finished with. Fingers crossed.